Hello guys, welcome to GoTo Media TV on the show Personality Profile with your girl Pamela. Today we are going to talk about a very special and important person. Let's go for a commercial break. We'll be right back. Welcome back from the commercial break. Today, we are going to talk about a very important person. His name is Honorable Emmanuel Kwasi Bedzrah, the MP for Whole West Constituency. Let's read about his profile. Profile of Honorable Emmanuel Kwasi Bedzrah. Born on May 28, 1967, Emmanuel Kwasi Bedzrah is a quantity surveyor, development consultant, philanthropist, and a politician. From a humble background, he had his elementary education in his hometown, Chito, Awudume. He holds a Master of Science in Development Finance from the University of Ghana in Accra, Master of Development Management from the Ghana Institute of Management and Public Administration in Accra, Bachelor of Science in Business Administration and Management from the University of Ghana in Accra, Advanced Diploma in Quantity Surveying from the Early School of Building in Western England, and Ordinary Technical Diploma in Construction from Takoradi Polytechnic in Takoradi. He is the Chief Executive Officer of Procurement and Project Management Consultancy Limited, a multifaceted consultancy company that inspires excellence in various sectors of economics beyond the shores of Ghana. He had, between 1992 and 2006, worked with Architectural and Engineering Service Limited and RRO Dealer Limited. He serves on board a steering committee of a number of non-governmental and civil society organizations, including Star Ghana and CAP Health Foundation. He is a fellow of the Ghana Institution of Surveyors. Mr. Bedzrah is the National Democratic Congress Party's Member of Parliament for Whole West Constituency in the Volta region of Ghana. He joined Ghana's Parliament in January 2009, having won a parliamentary election the previous year. He serves in various capacities in the 5th and 6th Parliament. In the present Parliament, the 7th of the 4th Republic, he serves on the following committees: Ranking Member of Works and Housing Committee, Member of Parliament Service Tender Committee and Subcommittee on Development, and a Member of Parliamentary ICT Steering Committee. He is a member of Open Government Partnership Steering Committee and a board member of African Parliamentarians Network Against Corruption, representing West African Religion, and also the chairman of Ghana Chapter of the African Parliamentarian Network Against Corruption. He is the chairman of Ghana US Parliamentarian Friendship Association, vice chairman of Ghana Israel Parliamentary Friendship Association, chairman of Volta MPs Caucus, and president of Parliamentarian Christian Fellowship. Thanks for watching the show Personality Profile on GoTo Media TV with your host Pamela. For more interesting programs, subscribe to our YouTube channel, like our page on Facebook, and follow us on Instagram, GoTo Media TV.